Residents north of Adelaide fear their homes could again be threatened by an arsonist. A deliberately lit scrub fire coming within 100 metres of houses. As Brendan Shakes reports, it was the third blaze in a week.
Not the Christmas glow Yulaberry locals were expecting.
We just smelt smoke, so we ran outside and all we saw was orange.
Just before midnight, residents in the northeast district awoke to a scrub fire on Medlow Road. Jim Tenikoff and his family used anything they could to protect their home.
We ran out here, belting that wood branch, because the trees are burning, the ashes going my way, and I thought, that's it, if it starts to fire on this side, I'm cooked.
Fire crews contained the blaze, which came within 100 metres of homes.
Last night's fire came on the hottest day of summer so far. Local residents say this area of road is a notorious hangout, and with the warmer weather approaching, are worried about more attacks.
We had over 40 yesterday, 42 or something like that. Anything, a little bit of spark, off it goes.
Investigators treating the blaze as arson, they say a motorbike was heard speeding off shortly after the fire began.
I've been a uniformed general duties police officer at Elizabeth for over 30 years, and on patrols we would always find this is a bit of a parking lane.
It's the third arson in the area in the past week. Last Wednesday night, scrub at Cobbler Creek was set alight, also threatening homes.
There's always that concern, especially when you hear reports about fire bugs.
It's still pretty scary because people just start fires for no reason.
Brendan Shakes, 10 News.